Hey guys, welcome back to W2K16, My Career Mode. It's been, it's kind of been a while since I played this and got back on it, but I haven't lost my rhythm yet. So, anywho, got a match with Sami Zayn here, because I got a feud with him, so. Here we go. Oh. Press the wrong button. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I don't believe Zayn has beat me on Superstars yet, so it's always a first. But they won't be. Here, let me zoom in here a little bit. Oh, that's a little too much. There we go. That's a little better. There we go. I'm afraid he's going to jump me or something here.
Here we go.
Oh. The match is underway. Yep, Zayn, don't jump me.
The referee is out, and these two are turning this match into a brawl. This match has quickly spiraled into chaos after that accident. Without the referee, anything could go.
Yeah, that shove looked intentional to me, Michael. I think this is exactly what they wanted to happen.
Turning it around, nope. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Oops.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
10.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing.
Oh, it's well, it's actually not going to matter.
Enjoy. What diabolical things are going through your mind right now? When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. What do we got here?
I blocked it.
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Going toe-to-toe here. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Going to the top, high risk.
Get some air here. And he's the Joker sitting next to you. And he goes for the pin. There's the count.
Nope.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. What a shot.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
You know,
brutal
my and very, very stamina for these guys. Get back up here.
Look at him unloading with the Daz press.
Oh, he blocked that one.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Really, Sami?
Shoulders down isn't enough. It
may no.
be. Seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Nobody controls the pace of a...
Oh, nice counter. Oh, Sami Zayn just got leveled. Wow, he's still down after that. Seeing the beginning of the end. Oh my gosh, finisher!
I don't know if I'll do it. Let's see.
Hang on.
Nope. Kind of figured.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
Hey, come on, Sami. Get up.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man,
Edward Jacobs makes the cover. Oh, wow. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's
that
like.
Close do it?
So far off the mark and into the cover.
Nope.
Awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one for
great counter. We're looking at complete domination here.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Oh, please do get up.
When this guy's on...
Oh, he blocked it! Oh, the... Yeah, the exploder. Pin me up.
I'm looking for all of the glory here.
Barely out of it.
Oh, he blocked it. Fast. And there's the toss. Oh, look at that. I don't think I've ever seen anyone lost across the ring like that.
Blocked it.
Signs of letting up.
All right, Sammy, come on. Time to get up.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Oh, man. How's that for going on the ride? This is pure... Hey, this may very well be it.
Nope. Come on. Get up before he does. Done.
Two, three.
Got it.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Yeah, I figured he was going to kick out of that one, but I tried anyways, but nope.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. The WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner.
Four-star match.
That was a big win for him right there.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight for Superstars. We're so glad you decided to join.
So cool. I mean, it's every match they keep calling it a five-star classic. Or a classic match remembered, you know, every match. Well, they just do it to make the same game sound good and all that stuff, so. And sorry about the red light, I just realized that. I forgot to turn it off. It's okay. So, Rusev crushed Corbin. And Bo B. Rose. Oh, sorry, I lost my spot. Breeze beat Slater. Swagger beat Fandango. And then Neville beat Hideo. And Owens beat Balor. Okay, on to NXT Arrival, where I'm going to face Zayn yet again to settle this.
just is the match the whole world has been waiting for. WWE superstars locked in an intense battle. The conclusion of this battle happens tonight.
And when I beat Zayn, I should get my title shot. Yeah, my wins, I'm looking at you. I got robbed the last time we faced off for at the arrival for the main event. I'm not getting over that. I mean, it was the main event NXT arrival. You'd think that the title would be on the line.
Superstars look geared up, ready to go. Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages.
Yeah, I see it was kind of off my TV there because it was showing the wall, so. It's okay, I got it right. Now, if you want to know why I don't use my Titantron, because, well, I don't want to. I didn't find anyone that was fit for me, so I just left it blank. Here we go.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Here we go with Sami Zayn, in full control. Working for control. The human body enter a state of human ruin. No kidding. Did you just say ugh? Not today. Too fast. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Too fast.
These guys is going to walk away with a win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Nobody home there.
Stunner.
Nobody home? No, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Oh, that
wind out of you.
WWE.
Really?
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. And now a drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Look at him unloading with the dance press.
This guy's a machine.
I'm gonna kill him with an Opie. Did he reverse it? Yeah, he reversed it.
Well, nice reversal. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back. Open-handed, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
The back is the largest area on the human body, and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long'd you have that?
I'm about a weak back. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Sure I did. All right, Zane, I got my spear ready for you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, I missed. There we go. Got that time.
Right. This could be over. Oh, my. Look at this.
But it's not enough, though. I got hit it the second time, and then it's enough.
Suplex! Suplex!
I love a good suplex, and we just saw one. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. And he dodges that one.
Belly to belly.
Look at this now. Slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Nice move. Now that's how you do it.
These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Stamina there. Just let it heal up. Stunner!
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Oh, great. Blue for Thunderbomb.
Sami Zayn, that's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. Just making his presence felt there.
Uh-oh.
Going with the suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
Oh, great. He's got fins are charged up.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
Dang it.
It's over.
That hurt. Ding! That ding submission game. Ah! That hurt. Ding submissions. Gosh! Ugh. I hate that thing. I mean, I was trying out the best I could and just like. That's one thing I don't like about this. There's that. Could they just replace it with a bun combination? I mean, crap. Well, Zane, I gave you that one, since I've been beating you all this time. Alrighty. So Fandango won. Simon Gotch won the... Oh, no, wait, no. Balor won the Fatal 4-Way. Neville beat Rose. Rusev crushed Swagger. Then Owens beats Enzo, of course. Alrighty. Hopefully I'm in line for the title match between Owens. Even though that Zane beat me, but still. Okay. So I got a match with the English here, but first. I'll grapple offense. Let's open that up. There we go. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, I didn't press accept, okay. That's why. Duh. Okay, let's go with it in English. So I got an actual match, so nobody's gonna jump me. But like I said, I gave Vince Sami Zayn that one. I just gotta say, since I felt bad of him losing to me all the time, why not? He got his moment. In Australia.
Superstars look geared up, ready to go. Fans, when you're sitting at home and drawing up those fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on it.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Big match for him here tonight.
Thank you.
is it. The moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And will like never before. This is about being the best. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Picture perfect reversal by Aiden English.
Yeah, you know, this kid's got instincts way beyond his years.
Not today, too fast. Oh!
You blocked it.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, out of nowhere!
Killed him.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Aiden English has a certain grace inside the ring, unlike anybody else I've seen in a long time.
Where's Carol?
Yeah, I guess you have to attribute that to him being a classically trained actor and artist.
Saw it.
That packed a punch. Aiden English certainly is a graceful competitor, King. I mean, we've seen leg drops before, and most of them are thunderous, but English's leg drop seems to accomplish the same result, but has a certain grace and dignity to it.
The shoulders are down!
And he escapes with a kick out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, great blocked it. Dang it.
Textbook offense here. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Constricting the airways here.
Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
If you like old-time wrestling, you got to love watching Aiden English. But it's counter.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, I think this man needs business. And the elbow drop hits. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Oh, I missed.
He eats the canvas.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Well, anybody would know about the wrestling scene of the early 20th century. It's you, King. Were you once a tag team partner of George Akinsmith?
Ooh,
sorry, I couldn't resist, but you're right. Aiden English has all the makings of a catch-as-catch-can type competitor.
I mean, if this wrestling thing doesn't work out for him, which would shock me, he can certainly fall back on his time spent in the theater.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The spear might end it. I think you're right. This could be over. This match may end right here.
Yeah, he didn't block it that time.
The super-
suplex. This one is over, folks.
I don't know. Doesn't look over to me. Oh, it is. Okay. They'll do it.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here's your winner, the first
man. Probably 4 stars.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over. Now, when you bring such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you. The arena is still buzzing over that great man.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Have you had a chance to play the new WWE video game? I hear you're in it.
This time, for this one.
Yeah, I played it once. I booted up the game, chose myself, and you know what I saw? A 75 overall rating? Really? Really, guys? I'm at least an 85. I refuse to play that game until they raise my ratings.
Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. The Authority has been very active lately. Do you have any thoughts on them?
I hate them. They are nothing more than opportunistic backstabbing dogs. I'm going to do my part to throw them out of the WWE. You can count on that. The Authority era is going to come to an end by my hands.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Finally, some different besides the... Yeah. Besides the game. But yeah, but my rating on the game, yeah, I would complain about that. Just because it's me. Okay, so Swagger beat Fandango. Neville beat Rose. Hideo beat Dallas. Rusev crushed Corbin. The Primetime Players beat Truth and Woods, and then Balor beat Owens. All superstars. And this will probably be the last show because I got a low signal on my back, maybe a low battery signal, and I'm against Jack Swagger for the first time. In case anything happens. Alright, real. First match with Swagger. Ah, snap. Battery's low. Okay, guys, so after the entrance is here, I'll switch off another part. Sorry about that.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
He's not determined to win, stay home.
Okay, so after Jack Swagger's entrance, I will switch off to another part here. I didn't realize it would drain that bad, my battery. And plus, this is just a new pack I got, too. Eh, it's okay. Wait for it. We the people. Yeah, and plus I heard he just got released too from WWE. So what's his future? Don't know.